Once it is already boiling, add in salt and sinigang mix. Then add in onions, tomatoes, spring onions and chilies. Then add in the blue marmon and continue cooking for 5 minutes. After cooking for 5 minutes, turn the heat off and transfer it onto a bowl. So there you have it, guys, our blue marlin sinigang. Thank you for watching, and I hope to see you on my next video.